Bad news this morning for chicken wing lovers right before the Tasty Foods' biggest day of the year. According to the National Chicken Council, the average cost for a pound of chicken wings will set a record on Super Bowl Sunday. And that's because of higher corn feed costs and a boost in demand on restaurant menus. The council also says Americans will consume 12.3 million fewer wings than last Super Bowl Sunday.